Hey there, welcome back to our channel. In this video, we're counting down 10 incredible inventions that are not only out of this world, but will change the way you think about robotics and AI. Be sure to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell to never miss a video. Coming in at number 10 is Acento Pro. Acento has invented the two-wheeled jumping robot, a compact robot that has the ability to quickly navigate at a speed of 12 kilometers an hour around your house on wheels. While the legs even allow this robot to jump a maximum height of 0.4 meters in the air. Because of the ultra-light weight of Acento's robot, weighing only 10.5 kilograms, in addition to the compact size, this robot has no problem moving through even the tightest corners of your home, and with a battery life that will last 8 hours on a single charge, the two-wheeled jumping robot is bound to maximize each jumping moment. At number 9, meet Glamos. Glamos opened up the door to allow for any device to be controlled virtually, almost at the touch of a button. Using LiDAR technology, which can also be found in self-driving cars, the device uses a rotating mirror to scan the surrounding room and measure the distance between the objects you want to interact with, where it then transmits the data to create a virtual display that can be used to control smart TVs, cell phones, laptops, and many more devices. Whether you find that you've lost a remote for your smart TV or you want to impress your friends, the Glamos is guaranteed to change the way you experience your favorite devices. At number 8 on the list is Tombot Puppies, the most realistic robotic dog you'll ever meet. Are you looking to have an animal companion but aren't sure if you're up to the commitment? Tombot's robotic dog, Jenny, is the perfect gadget to add to your home. The reality is that many people rely on the care of an animal companion, but don't always live in environments that permit having animals indoors, such as apartment buildings. Jenny was inspired and created based off of real puppies, and even has real recordings from 12-week-old Labrador puppies, which makes Jenny even more lifelike. Jenny also has a number of interactive sensors that react to touch, and she'll respond to every human touch as well as voice commands. Jenny was designed to be the perfect companion for anyone who's dealing with stress, anxiety, or behavioral disorders, without adding the extra care that a living dog would require, which makes Jenny perfect for people of all ages. Next, at number 7, let's take a look at how Check is using AI in order to further innovate the automotive industry. This smart assistant has the ability to perform a 360-degree inspection of a vehicle to determine any damage, ultimately creating an estimate of how much a repair is going to cost the owner. In less than 5 seconds, the smart assistant is able to take a look at various components of the car, from doors, wheels, windows, and mirrors, using sensors that will generate a report and send it straight to your personal device. The car passes through the two check panels and a report will automatically be created. The efficiency alone has the potential to save companies a fortune on labor costs, increasing profit potentials as a diagnostic only takes 5 seconds, as opposed to a manual inspection that could take a few hours. With the Check Smart Assistant, companies can quickly find problems and deliver efficient solutions. At number 6, Volkswagen has been working on a robot that will make sure that you never forget to plug in your electric car. While electric cars are on the rise in popularity, one concern many have is forgetting to charge the car when you need it, especially when a charging station is nowhere to be found. Volkswagen's mobile charging robots hope to solve this problem by driving directly to the car completely on its own, locating your vehicle via a smartphone app. From opening the charging flap to connecting the plug, these robots are able to complete the entire process of making sure that your car is ready to go without any human assistance. These robots are perfect for a shopping mall garage, where you can request a charge on the app and return to a fully charged car battery. At number 5, Ouger Edge is a product that aims to enhance the way that users experience audio, whether listening to music or playing video games, by providing a completely immersive experience. Ouger allows you to feel the sounds that you are listening to, connecting a strap that will pulse the bass vibrations through your body, giving you a deeper connection to gameplay and music alike, almost as if you are at one of your favorite concerts, which is an experience that headphones alone aren't able to deliver. Ouger is offered as both a strap and harness, depending on the level of immersion that you hope to experience. Using realistic haptic technology, Ouger's system uses frequencies that are up to 500 Hz and has the ability to perform even below what a human ear can hear on its own. With up to 8 hours of playtime on a single charge, Ouger is completely silent and will pair to your devices through Bluetooth. Did you know that SSI Schaefer is working on automated guided vehicles? At number 4, we're taking a closer look at how this company is innovating warehouse operations. Warehouses can be huge, and in many cases, there are products up on high shelves which aren't always the most accessible without the use of forklifts and other equipment. However, with automated guided vehicles, or AGVs, warehouses have the opportunity to completely automate daily operations that will make processes, such as order fulfilling, more efficient, while also reducing the number of injuries caused by human error. The system uses optical lasers or a sensor-based navigation system that allows these autonomous vehicles to move seamlessly through the warehouse environment while being aware of surrounding objects or even other AGVs that are also around. In addition, this technology allows companies to maximize their efficiency by operating and processing shipments 24 hours a day with the use of automated guided vehicles. At number 3 on this list of emerging tech, Root AI has managed to develop a product that can sense when your fruits are ready to be picked. When it comes to fruits and vegetables, it's hard to tell when they're at peak ripeness for consumption, and Root AI is using artificial intelligence in order to combat this with their latest gadget, Virgo. As your garden is scanned, Virgo will show you a percentage that illustrates how ready the crop is to be harvested. 0 meaning that the crop needs more time, and 100% that it's ready to go, eliminating any guesswork for farmers, overall making the farming industry more efficient. In addition, Virgo has a gentle touch when pulling ripe fruits that will not only protect the harvested crops, but will also ensure the remaining will be unharmed throughout the process. Virgo is also a master at getting into tight, clustered plants to scan the plant with efficiency, and uses sensors to map out the overall environment of your gardens of all sizes. At number 2, students at Boston University created 2 robots named Jaco and Baxter that use machine learning in addition to temporal logic to complete a host of tasks, one being making hot dogs. While robots that use machine learning should be used for more complex tasks such as locating cancerous spots, Rome wasn't built in a day, and these robots, unfortunately, have to learn in gradual steps. So starting with hot dogs is perfect because it teaches the robots to analyze once the hot dog has reached a certain point. The truth is that researchers still have a long way to go before we start seeing robots completing tasks like driving cars and other areas where safety is a concern. We're certain that Jaco and Baxter will have a bright future in completing more intricate tasks. However, their ability to make hot dogs to perfection is rather amazing. Closing off this list at number 1 spot, Kylo, a unique invention that hopes to relieve pain through electronic signals. The Kylo is a nanotechnology patch that can be applied to the body, delivering signals that communicate with the nervous system and brain, ultimately relieving pain in a natural and safe method. Each Kylo contains 0 traces of medication, and the entire pain relief process is done through technology that aims to connect to the internal framework of the human body to truly relieve pain, instead of delivering a temporary solution. In addition, the patch also doesn't need to be charged, as nanotechnology uses the body as a power source to begin the process, and it's completely waterproof, allowing the patch to last for a number of years before needing to be replaced for a new one. Thanks for watching this video. What are some tech inventions that you think should have been included on this list? Be sure to let us know in the comments, and we may feature them in a future video. As always, please drop a like and subscribe to our channel if you enjoyed it. See you in the next video!